This is a muscle energy technique for atlas on axis. Patient is in a supine position. The clinician fully flexes the patient head to end range. The head is then rotated towards a restricted side. The clinician applies a counter rotation for a full 6 seconds and then move into the new range. This is repeated as indicated.